Testing, 1, 2, 3. Seems to be working. We have our audio. We have our game audio. Let's try this out. This works. Let's see about this.
Vanguard Squadron, this is our strategy for fleet battles. First, focus on the imp. Good luck, pilots. And may the Force be with you.
I see what's happening here. My face, greatness, and strong. Even know how you feel.
Information.
So what are we gonna take? Okay.
Here we go.
Who's shooting at me? Where are you?
They're on my tail? Good looking out.
Is this because I beat you in Zabak?
Turning the tide.
should have stayed home.
They got a lock. This is your second chance. Down your way.
I was able to fix the audio. There's no more echo. But I'm testing it now. But I'm playing this. I'm actually recording. It's not live stream, it's just recording. Hi, my name is Daddy. And I'm playing this so to test out the audio. So that when Lucas records the next time, he doesn't have an echo. I was able to fix it by disabling the settings on the camera. The camera was picking up your audio. It has a built-in mic, but it's not as good as this one. So it would pick up the audio, but only lightly. So it sounds like an echo. Echo. Well, if ever you want to record tomorrow or Sunday, there shouldn't be an echo in there. So we have most of the data. But when we get back, we're not too sleepy. Are you? You're sleepy now. To destroy the capital ships.
Oh, you're trying to destroy the Star Destroyer?
Yeah. Well, the capital ships first. Well, I'm playing the rebels.
Oh.
See, I destroyed two.
Welcome!
Yes,
attack
I have
them.
To destroy these. The captain of the ship.
Alright.
Of team.
Anyone see that? No?
That's my target. Yes.
I'm in their
sights.
Hit it.
I'm flying an A-wing. It's a faster than that. It's a faster ship in the future. Well, no, the Millennium Falcon's the fastest.
Let's get some fire on that.
It's a second. Should be able, smaller, faster.
Blasted!
You're
fixed,
Jack. Yes,
flying information.
Dodge that missile!
This isn't fun.
There's a missile attacking me. Yeah,
this one's on me.
I need to get repairs.
Enemies locked on.
I need to get some help. We can actually go back to the capital ship and change ships. The next room.
This is your second chance.
Can you get the Millennium Falcon?
I don't think we have the Falcon yet here. Yeah. Well, yeah, you could. But not right now. Tomorrow.
Attack that! You're prepared.
Yes, you're flying. What's the problem with you? What?
Hit it.
Well, sometimes they do get kicked when they're on your ship. No, they're supposed to fix our ship.
No.
They get hurt.
Impossible. Fire.
Repairs for you. That should help.
The theme when you get back to the ship, to the capital ship, you can get them
free.
But right now, we're in the battle, so we can't do anything. You can go upside down anytime. Because you're on a ship, there's no up or down. There's always right or left. It's up and down. I'm gonna try to destroy these, okay?
Hit it. I'm in their sights. Attack that!
It doesn't work on this part. No, it's just bumping. Bumping is fine. You get damage, but you can still repair.
Let's get some fire on that.
This will come in handy.
Because you have to adjust your settings to the guns, to the shields.
Let's get some fire on that.
No, I'm trying to get away from the missile. I don't see it because it's behind us.
Attack that!
Swear destroy the power system.
You're fixed up.
You should have stayed home. Enemy's locked onto me.
Prepares for you. Match bell.
Left to destroy.
Hey,
guess we got it. Oh, finally completed the tutorials. Let's see how this worked.